Lodge, the rain to the wind said, you push and you pelt. They so smote the garden bed that the flowers actually knelt. And they lodged through not dead, I know how the... Though not dead, I know how the flowers felt. Robert Frost. Did you know that Robert Frost's farm was a poultry farm? Along with raising chickens, he also had orchard trees. He continued to write poetry during his 10 years on the farm. During this time, his mother died of cancer, and his daughter Eleanor died shortly after birth.
Hmm.